All right, well, we are leaving New York now. We're about to head home. We're heading home.
Are you not ashamed of yourself?
Bro, there's such b****es here! My exhaust! What is this, bro? They just said place the building here! What is this? Yeah, so we're gonna... Oh, God. Yeah, so we're gonna place a street right here and the building on top of it. Go around. Like, what? That's such a vibe in there. Oh my god. That's why I want my home to look on the inside. Just follow the LGHD TV lights. The LGQHD TV. Damn, homie had his hand hanging out the window, hanging on the window though. I feel like that's so uncomfortable. Homie's just built different, brother. My fingers hurt. Everything hurts, bro. I've never rode this much in my life. Bro, New York is filled with the most random just dips on the road. Or like speed bumps on the freeway, dude. Like, I don't understand. Why are there speed bumps on the freeway? There's a few like bumps, dude, that legitimately almost tossed me off my bike. Like, I felt like I was on one of those like bulls that you ride. And like the mechanical bull, I felt like I was on a mechanical bull on these New York highways, dog. Like, you just don't know when you're gonna get thrown off. Jesus! A lot of this first part is going to be talking, so if you want to see the fast stuff, it's probably going to be towards the end. So fast forward if you don't want to hear me talk. Damn, that was sketchy. I already committed. I couldn't back off. I couldn't back off of it. Okay. Okay. Oh! 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 Okay! Oh, New Haven, boy! We're so close to being out of this state. I think we got literally like maybe 15 minutes left and we're out of this New York. Back into Connecticut, where we can proceed with our reckless shenanigans. Now that this camera recorded absolutely nothing that just went down, bro, I'm so upset, man. But, oh, I can get a little bit crazy on the way back. Why not, brother? Hour 26 minutes. Oh, brother. What was that, bro? When there's no street lights or highway lights. the front. Because everybody's like trailing behind each other, so like the farther back you go when you're cutting up, the slower you're going, and I want to go fast, so that's what I choose to do. sucks that I don't have mirrors. I can't see where anybody is. I don't want to lead the whole time. I can't see at night. Actually, low-key, I can. When I'm tapped in, bro, I can see. God, is that an R34? Oh, that's not. Oh, it's an R35. Oh, it's still nice though. Oh, brother. Wow, I'm tired, dude. The going fast does not help, I will say. It's just my body is so tired. God, bro. Oh yeah, he saw that flamey boy. He saw that flamey boy. Oh my God, my back hurts. So yeah, I'm going home, bro. These guys are out here going to the pike. Like, nah, I can't do that. back! My pussy and my crack! Watching the video, I'm not sure how I'm gonna split these New York vlogs up, but oh man, I'm tired. My ass hurts, my neck hurts, my back hurts, my fingers hurt, my wrists hurt, everything hurts, bro. I've never ridden that hard probably in my life, so it's time to put this bike away for a little while. I gotta take it back to the dealership, it's leaking again, but yeah, no, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next video, brother.